You see, we do have smoke coming up from the trash can. Now we have flame, visible flame coming up the curtain. It's going to come across the, up the wall, across the ceiling. The two ceilings are pretty identical to the content they have in. We call that a room of content fire. So you can see the plexiglass at the top is getting loose down, starting to melt. The heat, temperature at the ceiling, when we get done here, will be somewhere around 1100 to 1200 degrees. 36 seconds. See the curtains that fell on the furniture in the back? We'll take it a minute or so, we'll have the couch on fire, the chair will be on fire, and we'll get so hot that the plexiglass will melt away. That's 55 seconds. Typically, you have about 2.5 to 3 minutes to escape from your home. That ceiling temperature is going to get about 11 to 1200 degrees. As it moves down, what we tell you to do when you do your home drills is stay low and go. That temperature at that floor level is going to get up to about 1100 degrees. There's no way a human can live through that. In fact, if that room was enclosed, right now it would be almost impossible for a human to live. 1 minute, 30 seconds. You can see the interior of that room is turning real dark, real black. The more the fire burns, the bigger the fuel package grows, the hotter that fire is going to get, and in just a few moments, we're going to have pretty much what we call a flashover, but somewhat simulated because of the outdoor conditions. You can see we have a pretty good roaring fire now. We're at 2 minutes and 20 seconds. We were in that building with time very compressed to escape with your life. You can see the fire coming across the room. The plexiglass is now getting hotter. We'll start melting away. There's flashover. 2 minutes and 40 seconds. All right, now we're going to put it out. That was 3 minutes. What we're going to do is go ahead and clear what's hot on the inside of that cell. And as we go through the next part of the demonstration, you'll see this cell clear out. You'll see how much damage is done. All the combustibles in there were either consumed or damaged to the point that you